Hey guys, CLAT 2018 is finally over. I hope you're all taking your well-deserved rest and not worrying too much about how the exam went and so on. This is not a review video, so I'll not be talking about the paper or analysis or cutoff just as yet. We'll do all of that in a live session soon. I'm making this video just to thank all of you for being our students. So thank you to each of you who watched our videos, downloaded and studied our content and gave us your feedback regularly. It means a lot to us that you trusted Law School 101 with your law school prep. So thank you to each of you. I have one last request to make of you. If you found Law School 101 helpful in your prep, I request you to please fill the form here. It will help us optimize our content and deliver a better experience for CLAT 2019. The link to this feedback form is in the description below. So please open the description and click on the link and fill up the form. It'll only take a minute of your time. We will be starting videos for CLAT 2019 now. We'll also be doing some college counseling related videos in the next few weeks for CLAT 2018 aspirants as well. So I thank you again for your support and request you to fill the form here. This is Vensi Krishna signing off one last time, and we will see you in the CLAT 2019 prep videos now. Bye.